When my spoon drifts into a carton of Cedar Crest, I tend to drift away on a peanut butter cup fudge ripple dream. The day melts away with each spoonful of elephant tracks, and before I know it, I can't remember what I came into the kitchen for. That is until...
Group text! Who's getting what for the baby shower next weekend? And I want to dive back into the Cedar Crest, Wisconsin's own small batch ice cream, made right here for 40 years.